The following video contains my own thoughts and opinions. There is no sponsor asking me to give a good or bad review, and there is no monetary influence. Butterfly Soup is a visual novel made by Brianna Lee. I apologise if I'm pronouncing that incorrectly. I recently played this game for my Let's Play channel Kingfish Ocean and wanted to talk about it. This is GameCulture, and here is what I thought of Butterfly Soup. Butterfly Soup is a game about growing up. It's a game about friendship and transformation. Our main cast of characters, Dia, Min, Akasha, and Noelle, go through simple yet beautiful and funny scenarios as they try to find their place in the world. Each character has a lot of typical and stereotypical qualities about them. Dia is the shy, quiet girl. Min is the brash loudmouth, getting herself into all kinds of trouble. Noelle is the lawful good who follows the rules and studies a lot. And Akasha is the comedy relief. The story consists of switching characters to learn their backstories and see the current timeline advance. The standout characters for backstory are Min and Noelle, whose family life we get to see. But Dia and Akasha lack that, which ultimately leaves them feeling a little more flatter and one-dimensional than their co-stars. However, saying that, I feel this game helped me to connect to these characters. And once the credits rolled, I felt a tear roll down my cheek, wishing that this tale wouldn't end. As for gameplay, Butterfly Soup is a typical visual novel. You read a lot, and sometimes you get to click things, that's about it. If you love visual novels with more reading than gameplay, then this is right up your alley. I give Butterfly Soup 4 out of 5 controllers. This has been GameCulture, and as always, I have been your host, Ocean. Thank you for watching, and keep gaming!